infinite possibilities await you in the microcosm. All new Traverse, Insectoid, available June 9th. Thanks to revolutionary research in quantum physics, you can now use new tactics to give you an edge in battle. Get ready to dive into an all-new Battle Royale experience. Let's learn more about Traverse, Insectoid. You can enter the Traverse Insectoid by selecting Erangel's new themed mode. After entering the game, you'll find 5 labs distributed around the map. Head to the quantum transformation device on the first floor of the lab to transform into an insectoid. After transforming, you'll temporarily be unable to use any of the equipment in your backpack. You'll gain the ability to fly as an insectoid, as well as a homing missile launcher with unlimited ammunition. The rocket launcher can be used to attack both insectoid players and normal players. When attacking insectoid players, your rocket launcher can lock onto and home in on them. Your target can be tracked when the red locked on status appears in your crosshairs. Bear this in mind when fighting for survival on the battlefield. Of course, your rocket launcher can also deal damage to normal players, but it won't automatically lock onto them and will deal significantly less damage. But be careful when using your rocket launcher, because if you're caught in the blast radius, you'll end up injuring yourself. Handle with caution. When you fly out of a lab, you'll find a red zone around the labs with a certain range. About 8 seconds after flying out of a red zone, the effects of the transformation will wear off, and you'll become normal again. However, you'll also gain about 2 seconds of invincibility. Do you feel like you can't get around easily? Don't worry. By gathering yellow luminators scattered across the map, you'll be able to use wormholes to move around the battlefield. Once you gather 40 Luminator points, you'll be able to activate a wormhole device to teleport to the other 4 labs. As an insectoid, you can open wormholes and teleport by collecting Luminator. However, you can't do this in your normal form. Luminator points will only be consumed when opening wormholes, and using wormholes that have already been opened won't cost you anything. Wormholes will remain open for 1 minute, and all insectoid players can use them while they're active. In addition to earning Luminator points by collecting Luminators, you can also get Luminator points by eliminating other insectoid players. After eliminating other insectoid players, you'll steal all of their Luminator points, plus an additional 50 Luminator points as a reward. Luminator points can not only be used to open wormholes. In your normal form, you can use the Luminator collection device to collect Luminator in exchange for loads of items. These redeemable items include level 3 helmets, level 3 armor, and more, but they cannot be redeemed when in insectoid form. After returning to your normal form, you'll regain your Luminator points, so don't worry about losing them. What's the best way for normal players to fight insectoids? Firstly, when an insectoid is near a normal player, the following will appear: a mini-map alert, a tips notification, a UI marker above the insectoid. Their presence will be made known in these 3 different ways, allowing you to identify the position of insectoids according to these prompts. It's very difficult to harm insectoids using guns. However, pan attacks have greater range and damage. And once the pan hits, the insectoid will be knocked out. While in insectoid form, you'll be able to locate normal players more stealthily, allowing you to approach, escape, or watch and wait without being detected. At the same time, you can also use wormhole devices to teleport around the map, meaning you can reach the play zone faster. Explore the countless ways that being an insectoid can enhance your Battle Royale experience, and get ready to whiz around Erangel like never before!